We're ready to begin. The 90th birthday celebration for Daryl Stubbs, our father and grandfather and great-grandfather. We're very happy, I'll just say it again, we're very happy that all of you can be here from several western states. It's just a great occasion. It's great to have everyone here. It really is. I was asked, Tara asked me to, that I, it might be a good idea to just go through how this came about. I think originally, it was Sean's idea. So if you don't like it, no, it turned out great.
That was over 90 years ago.
Sean remembered singing the Christmas carols when we were kids, and, come on. Singing the Christmas carol when we were kids on Christmas Eve, and it was kind of a big Stubbs family tradition to sing Christmas carols every year. And we got from Christmas caroling, and eventually we just kind of sang Christmas carols. But she thought it would be a good idea to try something like that again for Dad, I'll just say Dad, that means Daryl Stubbs, for Dad's 90th birthday. And so that got us started thinking, and then again, Sean and Tara, whatever you want to. I think Tara, that sparked something in Tara. She had heard that Grandpa always wanted to hear his descendants play in a string orchestra, and Grandpa had always said he wanted to hear his descendants sing the Messiah. And so it grew from there. It was kind of interesting watching the internet, the Facebook and internet posts. And we, at one time, we were talking about doing the Messiah with a full orchestra. We backtracked a little bit from that. This really is our best effort.
That's right.
And I'll just mention too, you know, we brought in some ringers. We brought in some very talented ringers. We're very happy that Elise could be here, and several of them are here. We're very, very excited about you being here. First of all, you'll classy up the program a little bit, and we all do. So we're very much appreciative of that. Yeah, I'm happy to have Elise here as ringers for our program. I heard that Uncle Bob just cracked a joke, and Uncle Bob, Elise's father, is here as well in front of his mom and dad. So welcome, Uncle Bob. We're very happy to hear you as well. And we heard that, I just heard that you cracked a joke saying, hey, I don't remember getting a 90th birthday celebration like this for me. So I'm perfectly happy to have this count as Uncle Bob's 90th birthday celebration too. Okay? I think most of half his family's here anyway.
Let's do another one. I can hear that you more, which is.
So this will count double. We'll share. And yeah, just for the hand, there might be two or three people here who aren't either Stubbs or Lees. The Lees were our favorite cousins on our dad's side the whole time we were growing up. We have long relationships with them. Okay, we are going to begin. If you don't have a program that's back there on the table, we're going to start to do a medley of Christmas carols. These are some of the favorite Christmas carols that we sang growing up. Oh, can someone grab Grandpa? Why don't you get three programs and bring up here for the guest of honor on the front? Thank you, appreciate that. And that reminds me, I want to give a special appreciation right now for Lillian Severson, great niece of Grandpa and a grandchild of Bob. That's pretty confusing, isn't it? If there's any outsiders here, they'll be lost. But very much appreciate you being here. Like I said, we brought in some real good readers. I noticed, I'm waiting until we get to that program, I'll just say it right now. But then I noticed on the program that even the Lees are going to bring a ringer. So it's not just us. For their part of the program. Anyway, so without further ado, like I said, we can. Is there anything else? Yes. Yes, Richie's recording it right now. And so without further ado, the Christmas Carol Medley.
These are what we used to carol with Dad during.
Yeah, these are some of the favorite carols.
that we taught, that we sang growing up, over and over and over again. So they should be really good at it.
Oh, Tuning always makes us look good.
as many of you know, Pro Camp closed today because of an accident. Many of us had to take a long trip around, and we're still waiting to get there. Ben Johnson, Dad's great-grandson, has agreed to go ahead and perform his piece now for the performing Prelude in G minor by Rachmaninoff. So we'll hear from next time. Oh, I did. Thank you. Ben has just received his mission call and has accepted his call to serve in Germany. What mission specifically?
Frankfurt.
Pardon?
Frankfurt.
Frankfurt. Melinda, was that your mission?
Yeah, we had good on chat.
That was Melinda's mission as well. So that's great. You'll be leaving in March. Ben, do you want to give a little background to this? Is this the number from your senior recital?